Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, welcome back to another video. If you are new here, make sure to hit that subscribe button down below and also hit that notification bell so that you're notified every single time I upload. And if you are not new here, welcome back. So today we're going to be doing a what's in my purse video. Also, if you like this makeup look, this is like my vampy holiday Thanksgiving makeup, I will link that down below. So, actually, I haven't done a updated what's in my purse because the things in my purse don't really change, but the purse changes, and sometimes, like, it does change, but anyway, we're gonna go and dive into this purse. I didn't want to do this another one of these updated videos until I got a new purse, which I just did. So I actually found this one on, I just poked my eye, oh my god. I just found this one on Facebook Marketplace. I've been wanting a black and white Kate Spade purse for ever, like for 3 years literally, and I just was not willing to pay what the price on the market was for it, so I was like, I'll just wait and I'll find one. And sure enough, I did, and I actually got this one for $25, guys. So it was an older woman and she just like wasn't into like designer and stuff, and to be honest I'm not 100% sure it's authentic, but I think it is. But just like with all the little details, normally knockoff purses don't have this many like fine details. So like every little button has the Kate Spade logo on it, the inside has the print. Yeah, so it's absolutely stunning. The one thing I wish it had was like maybe an outside pocket, but that's fine. It is totally okay. And also just come with a little like strap for your body, which I love. Like I cannot hold a purse like this all the time. Like I needed to have like a body strap because my hands are always full. But I love it. It has like the Kate Spade logo here. It's super, super cute. And it's also big enough to hold all the crap that I carry with me on a daily basis. So let's just dive right in. One thing I will say is that I was kind of like, I didn't really notice this before, but the purse doesn't have a way of like actually like closing anything. So if you want anything private, it kind of goes in this compartment. So whatever I want to keep private goes in here, and because I want to keep it private, I'm not going to show you guys what I keep in this compartment. But it's like anything important that you just don't want to open, you know? So then in these outer pockets is where I really keep like all the things that I really like grab for quickly and need on a daily basis. So I also do keep these two little, let's go with this pocket first. So I keep these two little like attachment things. This is actually a dog poop bag holder. I am a dog mom, and honestly, you just never know when you're gonna need a little baggie for God knows what accident. So I just keep a roll of these in here, and it's super convenient, and I like the fact that it is, maybe this says Oh Baby on it. My mom actually gave me this, so it's probably maybe even for baby like diapers, I don't know, but she probably got it like maybe at a thrift store or something. But the idea like really resonated with me, and so like that's what this is for me though. And then I also keep some hand sanitizer in here because Rona. In that same pocket I also keep this pack of gum. I always have gum with me. Normally I don't keep this big of a pack, but I like was tired of having to go back to the store, so normally when I buy gum I like to just buy it in bulk. So that's what I did here, and I actually really like this flavor. This is the extra peppermint, and I like it because it's not too like minty to the point that it kind of hurts, you know? I feel like there's a lot of gum out there like that. So that's pretty much everything in this main pocket right here. But then on the side here I have my business card holder. So I actually got this off of eBay, and it just holds my YouTube business cards. And then also here I have my checkbook, because sometimes you just need to write a check. And so I actually have this like Coach outer layer, which is super pretty to like kind of accentuate a regular like checkbook and not just have it like floating around. Okay, so that's really all that I keep in this compartment right here. Now we're gonna move on to this one. This one has a lot more like beauty stuff and just like things I find that I need more on a regular basis. So I have my wallet, which is actually a passport holder. Actually, you guys, I think it was my very first like what's in my purse video, I talked about this. But yeah, it's actually a passport holder, and oh, there's a quarter. So it's not really great for change, and really the only change I keep in here is like maybe a quarter or two, but for the most part that's it. And then I just keep like all my cards, and like normally I don't really carry like cash or anything, but I always have like a little bit of emergency cash in there as well. In that pocket I also have my AirPods, and these are in a little like silicone case that I got off of Amazon. And then this is like the key for me to like being able to quickly rotate my purses, is to have a little bag of essentials for emergencies in a teeny tiny little bag. So I don't really love the color of this because I feel like it kind of clashes. I mean, technically it doesn't that bad because it's like the inside is red. This is like a corally neon pink. But basically this is like where the fun begins. In this pouch I have a little bit of everything. I have these called cuticle cutters. I have a e.l.f. ride or die lip balm. I have teeny tiny little compact scissors that like pop open like so. You never know, you need a cutlash or something. I have two little panty liners. I have some Advil in this little pill container. I have a hair tie. I have nail glue. I have some Alka-Seltzer, just one apparently. Probably need to replace that. I have one of these little itty bitty Neutrogena wipes. Just, I don't really use this on a daily basis, but I like to have them for emergencies, so that's great. I have an extra pair of my contacts. Some oil blotting sheets, Band-Aid, more Band-Aids. I have two things of little travel perfume here. One of them is a Victoria's Secret, and the other one is a Dossier Alien dupe. I have some Kiss Strip Lash Adhesive. This is like my emergency lash adhesive because like the one I use on my channel on a daily basis is a black one. So basically I have everything I need to touch up my lashes here. I also have a pair of tweezers and a cough drop and that crushed up Alka-Seltzer that now I'm gonna dump out. But basically whenever I like switch my purse, I know for sure that like I will have all the like immediate essentials that I might need in case something goes wrong. So I love having this little pouch with me. I just find it super useful. And it's like kind of like the emergency like preparedness in me. Like I like to be prepared for things. And so I pretty much keep a little bit of everything in here. I also normally keep eye drops in here. I don't know where those wandered off to, but yes, they normally live in here as well. So I'll probably put those back in because actually I'm gonna do that right now. So I have these Lumify eye drops and I'm not gonna put them in my little pouch here because they probably will not fit. But I am gonna put them in my purse because that's like one thing I have normally kept in my purse since because I just switched it. I didn't even realize they weren't in there. So close this little pouch back up. So those are the three major items like in this major big compartment. And I'm actually gonna throw my eyelash glue in one of these little ones here. So there's two like side compartments here. I have this Style Wand. That's like the name of the brand. It is a hair, like a stray hair tamer. And honestly, you guys, I keep this in my purse because they sent me two of them and they're so helpful because I get crazy like little, they're normally for baby hairs, but it's not so much that I get baby hairs, it's that my little like short hairs up here just fly away. And normally like I just did my hair, so it's not that big of a deal, but like if you just want to like slick down a little bit of hair, it's like almost like hair gel in a to-go tube, but it's not quite as thick as hair gel. It doesn't leave your hair greasy or anything. So yeah, this is just like a long lasting hold thing. Also, I love this because if I want to like touch up my eyebrows, this is basically acts as a clear eyebrow gel, so super super useful. In that same little pocket, I also have a tiny little glass nail file. My mother-in-law actually gave this to me when I think she went to Hong Kong. Was it Hong Kong, Tyler?
I think so.
Yeah. So she went to Hong Kong like maybe 2 years ago and she got me like a set of these for Christmas, and I keep the little baby one in my purse because you never know when you're gonna need to file a nail. And then I'm also gonna drop my Lumify eye drops in that same compartment because like I said, you never know. My eyes are watery all the time now. I also keep this guy. So I have one of these in my car as well, but it is a seatbelt cutter right here. And then this part, you press it and it punctures the window in case your car, like, God forbid, goes over a bridge. I'm like terrified of bridges. So I also keep this bottle opener slash knife. I know my purse looks super cute and glam and like that's normally like my whole vibe, but this purse is designed, and like every purse that I have, everything I have inside my purses, unless it's like a teeny tiny purse that like I'm gonna go out for like a date, I normally have like my everyday purses, I have things that are completely essential to basically my survival and I just can't live without. So, and I also have some random keys in there. I have my mom's house key. I don't keep that house key on my keychain because she doesn't live here, so I don't need it all the time. But then in this second little compartment right here, I have a lot of perfume with me. So this is another brand that actually worked with me. This is the Lux SB. So this is luxury scent box. And this is one of their scents. This one is, let's see, Shea and Blue Black Tulip. This is actually like one of their like niche fragrances that they have on their website. And they sent me like three of these and they're amazing because even when I'm done with it, I can open this and refill the capsule with whatever perfume I want. But actually I love this scent so much. I also carry a little powder brush because this is like a really great touch-up brush. Just like wipe off powder under my nose, like make sure my nose doesn't look patchy or like oily or anything. Maybe I've noticed that like I need to apply some more blush or something. If I have my makeup with me, I can just like kind of like just, it's just like a little touch-up brush basically. And last but not least, when I'm not wearing press-on nails, which we'll get into that. I love my press-on nails. But I carry this. This is the Magic Nails. The like label has come off, but I get it at Sally Beauty Supply. And basically, if I have found myself with my nails coming off, which can happen after a while, what I like to do is have that in my purse. I also have a file and my nail clippers. And basically, I'll like clean up my nails on the go if I absolutely need to, so my nails don't look like trash. That is it, you guys. That is everything in this purse. The one thing I have to add back in here into that little emergency pouch is some Alka-Seltzer. But yeah, I keep so much in here. It's actually not that big of a purse, but like, I definitely can fit a ton in here. I have a purse downstairs that's a Michael Kors. I actually will link that video here. It's basically a lot of the same stuff, but it's a different purse, and I honestly don't remember what all I used to carry at the time. But this purse is a little smaller and holds just as much, so it's amazing. I love it, and I'm so excited to have a new purse because I've been carrying that other one around for like a hot minute without changing it up. So exciting. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you all in my next one. Bye, loves.